Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You're gonna be able to... To get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
Well, I guess I'll leave the sound as well.
These bridges are really going to get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's better. Better with the mic? Hello?
There it is. That's the building we need to get to. Okay.
Can you hear me?
I see it.
Mic check. Okay.
What happens if we can't get the stuff to the permanents?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around.
Cat orange whistling, I can't see.
Nevada.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
I need guns right now, ammo. And they don't have any ammo or guns inside the barbershop. They've clearly never been to Mexico.
You know how dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
What?
Do other people think you're funny?
No. Too much pressure built up in the muscles. The blood can't move in and out of the tissue. Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know?
I grew up around doctors. Like, no.
Alan? Oh, shit. So right now, I'm playing with...
Yeah. Just stay put.
I'm playing with this girl and Abby, yes. So this kid right here had saved me with his sister, but his sister needs to get her arm amputated because she's dying. So we're going to get supplies from the hospital to amputate the sister's arm safely.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Well, it doesn't make me feel better. I need more ammo. Oh, that's right, the intro. How's it going, everybody? Blue Line Biker here. We're doing something a little bit different, but kind of the same. Blue Line Gaming. That's a good one. The hose in there. I want to go in there. Okay. I'll be able to. I'll be able to. I know.
Watch the glass.
Ooh, gun. Or ammo. I'll take that. I'll take this. Reload. Oh, there's something else. Take some of that. Take that. Is there grass here? No idea. Oh, I know what's gonna happen. We're gonna come back and everyone's gonna be dead. Oh shit, kid almost died.
Building.
Creepy. Where to now?
That's a big drop. The rapids look really bad down there.
Oh, this drop right here. Ooh, I almost just fell. Alright, kid, let's see you do it. Come on. Ora. Watch out.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
And then that bitch don't lie to me.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
To the girl next door. We're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was stuck here. We're not scary, we swear. Leaving behind a fresh and big treat, Sam. Thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you a bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why don't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. Straighten that sweater. Fix my spine. Step up in line. My mom's name is Heidi. Where'd you find this vodka? It's legit. Yeah, that was legitness. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mom need anything. Thanks again. I'm gonna look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. See what you guys to offer to help with my mom. I could really use a hand. Just gonna go scavenging number back tonight. Just knock Julia. Flip. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is our apartment number. 302. Then your apartment number. Okay. Take everything and get out. I can't leave my mom behind. Gonna barricade my door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My image shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up. What's this? We live in 302. So they're 303 or 301? Okay. Julia. cleared. Oh, look, infected. Salon. Okay, we'll figure it out. Three doors. Four doors. That's what you want to see. Alright. I don't like this shit. Put your gun up.
Okay, double check that code.
Oh, come on. 3. Oh, wait. 2. What the fuck? What the heck?
Better check that code again.
I'm checking it. It's a girl next door. We live in 302. Three oh one, right? Okay, so it's 302. What the heck? Your apartment number plus my apartment number. Wait. That was Sam. $300, I guess? I don't know. Let's try $300, I guess. Hey.
All right.
That'll work for me. Cool. What? I'll take that. I appreciate the upgrades, but I just want to be Ellie again. Wait a minute. Fuck, that's gonna suck. No, we're doing this. Well, what sucks is that I have two kinds of ammo for shotgun, but I have to switch ammo in order for me to use it. Sucks. I have three rags. I can't use any of it. Alright. Last door. Ah, so 301, 302, this is 304, can't get in there, have to go upstairs, yep, wait, let's see this bitch, she said that, which floor is which, there's infected in the salon, and then there's infected elsewhere. Enter Ray, I don't know what that says exactly. Enter EA, ramen roll. Enter EA is unconfirmed. All right, we're doing this, moving up. Find some ammo up here. Really? No ammo? Cool. Oh, yes.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Nara. Why did they do that to her?
You can be cruel.
My mom would say that.
Okay.
She wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People would blame her for what I did.
What the fuck did you do, kid? That sounds... I'll just wait for Jenna. Alright, mic check. Can people hear me? Okay. Clickers in there. Several. No pipe bomb. Got a silencer. Alright, let's solve this. Sounds like a fucking bomber too. Oh fuck. I missed. I fucking missed. Oh fuck. Ah. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck yeah. Jump off, bitch! Oh, I died. Fuck. Coco, where was I? Alright. Don't miss this time. Fucking hear it. Again, same fucking rock too. I have not many places to go there. Bitch, are you serious? Alright, I got some shit. I don't need to waste ammo on the clickers. Let's use this fucking ammo. Nope. Fucker here, I'm a fat ass motherfucker coming. Fucking bitch. Come here, little bitch. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Good now.
How many Seraphites have you killed?
A lot.
Curious.
Yippee.
I don't know.
I'm a bullet for now. Oh, finally, I have enough for a pipe bomb. Need some binding. Sure, I didn't miss anything. No, we're good. Got everything here. Got everything here. Not an extra room here, no. Alright, let's get out of here. Nothing here. There it is.
Whoa.
That water's picked up.
Oh shit.
I need you to be really careful, okay?
One gun. Oh, that looks fresh.
Thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
More handgun ammo. Oh yeah. Take that, I'll take that. Oh, no, go back, go back, go back. A few more bolts here and there. Alright, let's see what I can do. Heck yeah. That's how you wreck a gun, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, some more stuff here. Dang. Women do it better. How about women do it the same as men? Equality. Got nothing else I can do. I hear something. Beat you, little kid. Actually, you go up there first. Just kidding.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building.
How do you know, kid? You can't even tell me where all the zombies are, and you've been here before. Sorry, the non-zombies, the organisms. Start the cleanup. Just take it. What should I make? Ammo. These seem to have helped. I think I got everything from here. Fuck, you just scared me. Sounds good.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around. You don't want.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin. How much higher are we going? We're gonna be okay. It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Got them!
Be quiet.
Die, wolf.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. Just give me a second.
Thank you.
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. The best.
Yes. Of course.
Eyes open. Above us. Got one.
Oh, there you go. Now you can hear me. Sorry about that. I had you on mute. Turns out the Seraphites and the Scars are the same thing. And this kid was one, but him and his sister did something. Oh, this bitch.
Scour this roof.
Not a word. Stupid
girl. Shut the fuck up, stupid cunt. I don't know if I can say it on YouTube. I want that bat. I want that bat. Oh, big ass motherfucker.
Watch it blow us.
He's got a shotgun.
Shut up.
Two down, one, two. Somebody below us, three. There's everyone grunting, I can't tell who's who. Hunting rifle. Come across that bridge, bitch. Oh, come on.
How?
to popsicle stick.
We missed someone.
It's the Emperor! Oh, come on, come on, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Does this bitch not know how to shoot? Oh, that's my friend.
To your left.
Oh, fuck. Did I just fall? Fucking shit. No wonder I wasn't hurting that stupid little bitch. Oh, he made me waste my ammo. Move, little kid, move, little kid. Well, if I don't kill him now, I'm screwed. There's two. That's just incinerator bullets. This is gonna suck. Three? Okay, I can't take on three. Yes, I can.
Quiet.
Oh shit. There's more. Gotta help me out here, kid. Tell me where they're at, kid. My kid. Oh, hunting pistol rifle. Or hunting pistol ammo. Right above me. Thank you. to everybody. Seraphites.
I've never heard a Seraphite cuss before. That was my first time.
Forget everything. Let's just come here. Don't know what we're looking for. Just following some random kid. Alright, kid. What are we here for? Come on.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes?
I need a health kit first, kid.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
I don't like this. No.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
You don't feel You're not making me feel better.
Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong.
No. Gotcha.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
How high am I right now?
Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Holy shit.
I
need.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Cool.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
Not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. How you feeling? I'm waiting on all that true strength. Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It's really awkward. Just go!
Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Oh. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared you.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Try to just fall, see what's up. I'm definitely more than halfway. Oh shit. Dang it. I'm done. Yeah, I think that's the game.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's you now? What do you mean?
This is the right building. I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is family.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Well.
That's the worst of it. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
What? You don't owe us anything.
I just... needed to lighten load a bit.
to make it desperately. Yeah, I don't understand that either. There we go, medkit. Yeah, buddy. Just in here. Stairs room. Okay. Oh, I haven't found the note. Let's go find me a note. Gotta be in here. Ha. Please don't leave valuables lying around while you're on shift. We have an employee safe in the cleaning closet in the lobby. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. Oh, very smart. Make the code the same as the Wi-Fi. That way everybody knows. And that shit's over here. Whoa. What? What's it say?
I did it.
Movie.
Here's our way down. If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital. Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes.
Bedroom.
Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building.
Great bunch of zombies.
Are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
I don't wanna be down here.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying to make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Gas mask.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
I know there's people in there. This motherfucker's gonna pop out of there, isn't it? I just fucking know it. Mask. Bro, I'm not fucking dumb. Get the fuck out of there. You don't see it? Little monster. It's coming. The volume up.
Looks good. All right, back to lab.
Thank you. Okay. I can't listen through walls or through spores or what? These little bitches. Looks like it. They got out of this room. Aha, I knew it. Need a med kit. Need some alcohol. I'm all out of ammo now. Alcohol.
Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Did you say no?
Come get this down.
Coming.
She just threw the kid.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Good question, kid.
May the current be calm.
God. No, go back. That. They just pop out of the walls, man.
Holy shit. Thanks. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
I can't see the entirety. Your messages are coming in late. Oh, yeah. We all hear it. We all know he's there. Oh shit. Got a flamethrower. It's about the only ammo I have. Oh shit.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No. Good. Let's keep going. okay back there?
Yeah. Going down. We're almost at the street. Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Liv, let's focus on getting out of here.
Mm-hmm. humans. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
Well, you did good. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you. See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Got someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
He shot Danny?
He's lucky Scar's a fighter.
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Last boat is now away. I repeat, last boat is now away. CETA on the next one. Over.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets out of-
Hold up.
All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.